at 8, the breaking news from Florida, the mass shooting at Fort Lauderdale Airport, what we've just learned about the gunman's past.
High confidence that Russia tried to influence our election, the new report just out.
And the biggest snowstorm in Boston in 2 years, the timing next.